His name is Ward. He drives a Ford. Let's all get on board the Ward Burton train. Here come Ward Burton, wound turn number four. That yellow caterpillar show a real good ways core.
Ward's wasting Rusty Wallace and they running door to door.
Been wubbing fenders 20 laps, gonna wub for 20 more. When Ward called in on the radio, he sound like Emma Fudd. So he's about to drive down Hot Wire Ford to wound Wicky Wood.
He got it floored, you put your money on Ward Burton. Ward Burton around the third turn. That war can sure make them Goodyear tire burn. But Lord knows Ward can't say he ought what does turn. We don't know Ward Burton Twain. Why don't know Ward Burton Twain? Why don't know Ward Burton Twain? Next stop is gonna be Victory Wayne.
Ward said that car he widened in running like a Rolls Royce. At least that's what we think, he said. Ward got such a weird voice.
If they could find a Ward interpreter, the fans would all rejoice.
He can't help it, that's just the way Ward talks, and you ain't got no other choice.
Ward's got it floored, so put your money on Ward Burton.
Where I come from, everybody sounds just like this, except for my brother. I think he's adopted or something.
Here comes Ward drafting down the back straight. His pit crew sure got that.